Jagadon. It's your boy Easy. Yeah. Are you ready? If you give your heart to me, I don't go let you.
So, this is real. This is how life is, y'all. This is how my life is. It's not all glamorous. It's just, this is my life. As you can tell from my hair, I've had a long day already. And I had a very, very interesting day also. This is like the sixth time that I'm trying to film this Get to Know Me video so that I can continue uploading videos on my channel. But I sadly live in an African house, so a lot of things are gonna happen that I don't have any control of. My mother might call me now to come do something for her. My father may call me. My brother may come into the room and give me a heck of a time. My sister may my niece may come here and want to get her phone. Anything can happen in this house. And that's why it's an African house. And it's my life. Let's be real, y'all. Let's not fake it. You know what I'm saying? Let me just say that. Let's not fake it. And let's be real on this one. This one be serious better. So I am gonna do a Get to Know Me tag video or whatever. So that you guys can get to know who the heck I am. So I've searched some questions up on Google. This is Sarah's talking. This is just me. This is on me on basic days. So I'm just giving you guys on the spot. You know what I'm saying? Well, I'm not being professional right now because let's just keep it real. You know what I'm saying? This is life, my life. So I've decided in order to start this YouTube channel thing, it's proper for me to just come straight to you guys with the Get to Know Me tag so that I won't pop out of nowhere with vlogs and all that kind of exciting things and you guys be like, who is she, where did you come from and all that stuff. So I'll let you tell you a little bit about myself, and I've actually searched some questions up on Google that will help me, like, you know, tell you guys a little bit about myself. First of all, let's start off. My name is Sarah Sapa. Sarah Ama Sapa. Ama is my middle name and it's my channel name also. I'm pointing down there because yes, it's gonna be down there of course. And it's A-M-A. That's how you pronounce it. Ama. 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 Okay? Ama. And it just simply means queen of water. I beg my people, I know be my mami watao. Mami wata don't dey for my level, eh? You see? I know be mami wata at all. I am a child of God. Child of Jesus Christ. So the reason why I actually decided to make a YouTube channel is just so I kind of express myself. Like, I feel like I've been in this hole my whole life, like in this little room that's been closed and just shut and locked literally my whole life. And I just feel like it's just time for me to just be out there because a lot of people just been telling me about it. Just like, hey, you should make a YouTube channel. You seem like the type that's on YouTube. Do you have a YouTube channel? And I really, my whole life, I've been making videos and about exciting stuff, but I've never ever post them on YouTube or post them anywhere else. It's just to myself and just to watch myself do some crazy stuff. So I just decided, you know, why not share part of your life? So mostly the things that you should be expecting on this channel are vlogs, probably a little makeup stuff, a get ready with me videos, and dances videos, because yes, I'm a dancer of course. probably story time videos, and you know, the usual, like anybody else. But this is about me. It's my life, and it's different from anybody else. I don't want to be one of those YouTubers that, you know, does the basic things every day. So I might have some random videos that you guys may not understand on my channel, because I am different. I am weird. I am not normal. I am just completely weird, you guys. As you can tell, my hair is messed up. Messy hair, don't care, of course. My makeup is messed up because I had a long day, y'all. So yeah, those are the type of things you should be expecting on my channel. Now, shall we get into the video? First question, what do you want to do when you grow up? Well, I'm going to school to study business, and I actually just want to be an event planner. Yes, yes. Do you have any siblings? Yes, I think I have 6 siblings, I don't know. I have 6 and one of them is boy. All girls, 1 boy. Favorite movie? I can tell you like the type of movies I like, which is, let's say, comedy, action, scary movies, and all that stuff. But my favorite category is Nigerian movie. African movie all the way. All the way from the motherland. Those are my movies, eh? Okay, continue. Do you have any pets? No, I do not have any pets. And yes, I do plan to have a pet when I grow up. A dog. I don't do cats. Where were you born? I was born in Togo. I am a Togolese girl. That I really don't care if I'm Togolese and I speak like I'm Nigerian, or like my accent is like Nigerian accent. Like, I don't care. Me, I love Nigerians. I love Ghanaian. I love all type of African people. So African is all the same. Do you have any special talents? No, 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 no. I don't. I don't. I don't. Computer or television? Computer all the way. Netflix. I don't know. I'm not really a big fan of TV, so I mean, not anymore. Those were back in the days, you know. Don't need anymore. Summer or winter? Both. Summer, and I love winter. Whichever one comes. Favorite smell? I don't know. I love vanilla, the smell of vanilla and mango. Scary movie or happy endings? Both, y'all, both. Everything is two. What is your favorite thing you notice? What is the first thing you notice about people? Okay, this is an interesting question. When I'm around people, I actually like notice if they're comfortable around me, like comfortable enough that we can like talk, or comfortable enough that we can have a good conversation, you know. How do they act when I'm around, and what is their attitude towards me when I'm there, you know, towards me when I'm there. Anyways, so like I just notice like how people act when I'm there, or like, you know, are they comfortable knowing me, or they're not comfortable knowing me, and all that extra stuff. What did I tell you? Somebody is knocking on the door. What did I tell you? I told you somebody was gonna knock. Who is it? Yes, I am. I am named after, I mean, it's actually a little story, actually. Let me just say it, you know what I'm saying? So my mother had all daughters, and when she was pregnant with me, she wanted it to be a boy so bad. So she found out that I wasn't a boy when I was born. So she read the Bible, and, you know, of course, Sarah was too old to have children. In my mother's case, that was the point. She could only have children, you know. She was losing her strength after having all them children. So she decided to name me Sarah, after Sarah in Bible so that I can help her have a son. Of course, God's anointing is on me, like I am blessed. God is always there for me, you know. God always hear my prayers. So I was like, all right, woman, I prayed. I was like, woman, first of all, we gotta make a deal. If I grant you a son, if I give you a son or whatever, you gotta promise me you're gonna take care of me real good when we grow up. I mean, when I grow up, as I'm growing up. And she was like, yeah, deal, woman, it's deal, it's a deal, girl. So we made that deal. And of course, right after me, my little brother was born, Brian Yoel. He was born. And if you were another person, would you be friends with yourself? Of course, y'all. I mean, I'm not bragging or anything, but I think I'm pretty gorgeous enough to be friends with, you know what I'm saying? Do you have kids? Yes, I have a daughter, a son named Bob. Yes. No, I don't have children, guys. I am, not married. Look at my hands. They're ashy. What? No, I don't have any children. I'm single and I'm good. And the last question: are you named after anyone? Oh, till today, Brian had my spot. My mom doesn't love me anymore. She doesn't take care of me anymore. She find me very annoying, and all that extra. Like, no, my mom loves me, y'all. So yeah, you guys really learned a little about me. I know this video wasn't professional, and I'm so sorry. Sorry about the crazy look, the crazy hair, the crazy room, and the crazy place things that are going on. But I will totally put it all together next time. I lied to y'all. Oh, mean. It's like, no, I will totally make sure the next video is on point, y'all. I am sorry. I had a long day, and it's just, I could care less, but, you know, I gotta keep it real with y'all. This is life. This is my life. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I hope you learned a little about me. I hope, you know, you stay tuned for more videos. And because, yes, there's gonna be a lot of exciting things happening on this channel. This channel finna be late. Like, we finna be late on this channel. Literally late. Hope you subscribe. Yeah, subscribe for more videos. Yeah, don't forget to subscribe. You're gonna see more, okay? Don't worry. I won't let you down, my people. And stay tuned. I hope you have a great day. I hope you have a great night. I hope you have a great evening. I hope whatever is going on in the place you live right now, I hope it's good. And if it's not good, honey, make sure you make it good. Because, like, you gotta force your day to be good. If your day is bad, you gotta force it. You gotta work for it to be good. Like, you gotta put your strength into it. Put your back into it, my honey. Put your back into it, boo. Put it into it. Like, let me stop.
Are you ready for it? If you give your heart to me, I no go let you go. Where I no go do you, basa basa, baby, trust in me. When you give your heart to me, I no go let you go. Where I no go do you, basa basa, baby, trust in me. I go do your body like skin tight. Where I go do by your side. Then times when I no get to sneak out, you did by my side. So make a day of all the lights.